says that a woman in her menses, does she pray Eid? Definitely not. Prayer is not permissible for a woman in her menses. But the hadith tells us that the women in the menses used to be instructed to go and attend the congregation of Eid and avoid prayer. So they would be there with the congregation and they would witness the supplication and invocation of Allah Azza wa Jal to goodness, and they would get their part of that. So this is a sunnah. Umm Abdurrahman, she's saying,